Hi, I'm Farrah Crane, and I'm in the next Pause and Place series. And I guess the fear I'll share with you today is the fear of not doing enough, or which then it reversely is like doing too much. I think a fear of making the best use of the time that we have and being productive and spending it wisely with the people that we like.